fire in the parking lot of an Arco gas station in the East Village. No one was inside at the time. Firefighters put that fire out and were able to safely remove some propane tanks, which fortunately did not explode. Neighbors in that area say the food truck has been in business at the gas station for a couple of months now. The cause of the fire, of course, under investigation.